bitches on the beat.
Hey y'all, so welcome back to my channel. If you follow me on social media, then you knew this look was coming. If you don't, then like, I don't know what you're doing. But I hope y'all enjoy. So first, I'm starting off with the NYX Jumbo Pencil in White. Putting that on my lid because we're using some color today, obviously. And I wanted to show up on my melanin girl. So today I'm using a new Juvia's Place palette. Girl, I cannot say that. That is a tongue twister. But I am using this purple color and I am applying that all over my lid with a blending brush. I'm packing it onto my lid first and then I'm going to kind of soften the edges out. And just take your time and really get this color like on really like, you know, good and deep. Next, I'm taking this deep kind of maroon burgundy color on a blending brush and I am blending that out over the edges of the purple and kind of merging those two colors together. Next, I'm taking this kind of more brown color and I'm just applying that on the tip just to kind of blend my skin tone in with that so there are no harsh lines. Then I went back in with that burgundy color because I feel like I kind of lost it a little bit. Off camera, I added some liquid liner, no wing, and some lashes. Now I'm taking this blue color. Sorry it's out of frame, but I'm just adding that to the inner like third of my, I guess, under eye waterline. I don't know what you call that. But I'm just taking a small, tight packing brush and I'm adding that down there. Next, using the same brush on the other side, I'm adding that slightly darker blue on kind of the middle third. And then just make sure you blend those two colors together. Then on the outmost corner, I added that same purple that I put on the lid just so it kind of blended in with the top part of the eye. Now I'm just adding some mascara onto my bottom lashes. I also finished my face makeup when I added my lashes earlier. Now I'm just adding some inner corner highlights and on my brow bone. And then I'm going to take that brown color that we use to kind of transition that highlight into the lid. I finish off with some brown lip liner and the color Fudge, a clear gloss by ColourPop. That is the final look. I hope y'all like it.